the costumes at once. So while it isn't exactly up out yet, the good way of doing it is better than what it was. I'll give them that.
Have you done a dungeon called Dismail?
Dismail?
It's called Dismail Darkhold.
What expansion is it in, or is it in the regular one?
Before.
Oh, it's yeah,
I've done it.
It's not bad, you like it.
And how do you leave a free company then?
You go to the social thing, you go to free company, go down to info, and then hit me.
Oh, I guess I'm not an... Oh wait, I gotta get off the phone for a little bit. No, can't do that. Okay.
It's a pretty easy way to get off of it. Ooh, a doggo. Oh, they got all the DPS for me. I don't want to be a healer. Why? I wanted a dog for Susano. Well, I'll see who's gone. He's already in.
Us bullshitting, man? Yo, I've never bullshitted in my life. I'll be on kick. I'm not kicking you, man. Stop it. Your party member has withdrawn from the duty. What's the point of... You know what?
Alright, now let's try to get this, Yako done.
Bruh, I hate when a queue starts when you're in a loading screen. You can't do shit about it until the loading screen goes away. Bruh, am I really gonna withdraw like this?
What are you trying to load into?
The Desmail chest.
Dude, why is the thing going to load? I'm saying, what area are you loading into? Okay. I don't know, wonder there's a lot of people in here.
Are you curious? Bro.
Yeah, I'm here now. I'm there now. There's quite a few people in there.
Dude, I withdraw. Are you fucking... Dude, it withdraws as soon as it loads in. I fucking hate this game.
Doesn't matter, it's a game. A lot of people just spawn in
game.
What did you come into Limsa for anyway?
To repair my gear, and it was supposed to be forever. You were just withdrawing. Look, I see you right there. You know what? I'm mad.
I told you, I was already here.
Don't even look at me, Perry.
You can't even ask him. You decided to spawn in an overly active space?
Man. Like, as soon as this loading screen popped up, as soon as it popped up, I hear ka-ching, I'm like, fuck.
It's okay, man.
No, it's not okay. I feel
okay.
Cute. No.
Okay?
No. I don't need that shit from you, man.
two DPS and a tank. Oh my god. Well, that's why I wait. I'll just go around and do that. Oh, for the waiting.
Even her own boyfriend, y'all can't call me rude.
You're so rude.
Nope. I didn't see all that.
So you must be on tech. I'll take that over here.
Are you on Tekken?
No, I can't see you. I can't see you on Tekken. Asa. Asa.
Hmm?
Damn, you came here.
Sorry, no, I'm concentrating.
You on Tekken, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
I can tell.
Oh, yeah, I'm jumping back on.
No, no, it's not that. I can just tell that you're on Tekken.
How do you figure that?
You're pressing the buttons where you are.
Oh, shit.
God, man, this cube.
Oh.
Have a tank, all we have is DPS, what the fuck? Alright, so I can't run there from you.
Be like, get this side, nigga.
Thank you.
this dude's a tiger, basically.
Who?
Or a big cat.
Who?
This guy. He's a big cat. He's a pugless, too. His weapons look pretty funny.
What are you talking about a big cat? Oh my god, it's the chick from the opening.